podium. No matter what the outcome, we now wait to see how high the youngster will climb, because here is the established superhero from Austria. This is Marcel Hirscher. He's going to take the lead away from young Marco Sports and try and put the pressure on another youngster who will ski lots of... Whoa! The drone crashes out of the sky and nearly hits Marcel Hirscher. Hopefully he didn't see that. It doesn't seem to have affected his attention or his focus, but that could have been really ugly. The drone that films the skiers crashes into the snow a couple of meters away from Hirscher. He keeps the momentum going and he keeps the green light.
Set by the Austrians, he's being really powerful. This is where we knew he would be fast. Down the steep section where it's across the hill to use all of his strength.
Oh, he's a little late coming off the flush. He pushes the line. Hirscher is in the lead again. Marcel Hirscher